So my name is Sonia Bezjak. I come from Social Science Data Archives from University of Ljubljana, Slovenia. I'm a sociologist, and I first heard about open source some years ago. A friend, a physicist, told me about this idea, and I was really enthusiastic of the idea of not hiding your findings and of sharing your knowledge. But in those times, it was like very rare people talked about this, and I was like, wow, what's that? And only a few years later, I ended up in an open data project, and I'm still there at the Social Science Data Archives, pretty much dealing with these concepts, and I'm more and more happy that the awareness of sharing the knowledge is growing. And I'm really happy to be part of Foster Book Sprint. I get to know so many really nice people that share common experiences and common knowledge, and I'm happy that to be part of this. Yeah, first of all, I didn't know what to expect. I was, in a way, I was like confident that I know a lot about research data management, about open data issues and so on. But when we met here for the first time, the first day, I was like, wow, it's like a really broad topic talking about open science. How can we put everything together in just one book, like just in a few days? So the first day was a bit, confusing. But the second and the third day, it was, I saw, wow, the thing is growing and we are really going further and further. And now I really like the idea of spending some time together, people with the knowledge and experience, and putting this together with the idea of sharing it with the broader audience.